Hi, Mikey. I gotta ask you, how was your press conference?
It was a good turnout. A lot of people showed up, which was pretty cool. And then I met my opponent for the first time.
How was it?
That was cool. Like, well, he doesn't speak English. Short. It's not like we were talking.
It was short.
I was able to say hi, good luck, nothing much.
So what do you think about him since you met him?
I think he's going to come in and do his best, come strong. He's going to win something big. But it's not going to happen. We'll be in great shape, great game plan, and we'll make sure we do what we do.
Was that something you saw in his eyes during face-off?
That's interesting. You're doing it for the cameras, that's all. Nothing personal.
What do you need to do to win this fight?
Well, aside from being in great shape, I think my dad, my brother, wants coming up with a game plan. There's a few things that we gotta watch out. He's dangerous. I'm sure he's super motivated and hungry, so you can't take him lightly. I mean, he's an undefeated world champion. But I think I have the right set of skills to beat the fighter himself.
You know, EsNews has reached 400 million views.
Saw that. Great job. Congratulations.
A lot of people criticize hundreds of reporters who started covering boxing. Why do you think Ellie doesn't get so much credit as he should?
I think because he does it on his own. A lot of people think that an associate like a bigger website or a company like an ESPN or someone, that association means you're on another level, which Ellie just has proven it doesn't. No, Ellie is always first you have the news, always doing the behind the scenes, always at the gyms, getting the exclusives that way. And other people don't do that. They think just because they're behind, being backed by ESPN or another website or whatever, that's all that's needed. You gotta do a lot of work, and Ellie does that work. Ellie is one of probably the best ones that's out there, because I see him everywhere. I see him, you know, covering everything, and others really aren't working as hard as he is.
What are some of your favorite videos on EsNews that you can remember?
The old episodes of the reality show, Robert. Some of the older episodes were really, really cool. And I still get people asking about that. People still ask, how come we don't do a whole other series? I tell them, it's up to Ellie. But now it's more on a daily trip to the gym, as opposed to doing an episode. You know, it's daily life now. It's daily life.